since Happy Travis been singing. How's that been, Bobby?
Started in 1892, whatever that. Pretty good while, ain't it?
They some people ain't that old.
Grandpa, you're eating only your original people that are left.
He done good.
Now get tired. But it's called The Lighthouse. We've sung it ever since. I guess we sing it about every time we get out. And I don't reckon it never gets old. So they got a great message in it. What would it be if you had been to that lighthouse? You know, that lighthouse is Jesus. So. There's a lighthouse on the hillside that overlooks life's sea. When I'm tall, it sends out the light that I might see. But the light that shines in darkness now will safely lead us home. If it wasn't for the lighthouse, my ship would sail no more. And my God, for the lighthouse, I owe my life to Him. For Jesus is the lighthouse, and from the rocks of sin, everybody that lives about us says, tear that old lighthouse down. You know the big ships, they don't sail this way anymore. There's no use it's standing around. I like this part right here.
Then my mind goes back to that stormy night when just in time I saw the light.
Yes, the light from that old lighthouse that stands on the hill. And I thank God for the lighthouse, I owe my life to Him. For Jesus is the lighthouse, and from the rocks of sin,
somebody want to down on break after this one.
You surely got some things around here somewhere, don't you? Same one or two or something. He may be going to preach to us. I don't know. I hear something.
We used to teach our children all